It is the middle of March and I'm still knocking on the door.